Oh boy, time for another Lufenia, yet another Lufenia, another Lufenia, another. This note is due this way, right? And I'm going to get her ramped immediately. See, kind of want to save those evanescences because I don't really remember when the thingy majiggers happen, so. See, I'm pretty sure these orbs can't be controlled. Yep, nope. You just have to eliminate them before your time runs out. Love that regen. Oh boy, what fun. Fortunately, I have this. Also, don't have a whole lot of time left to get rid of the myth. So let's tap the back. In fact, we're going to do this. And also this, because I want them looks dead. I don't want to die to be one. Because that would be dumb. Definitely need to get rid of the green lights going. Oh, that's right! When she uses her LD, she gets a Cast of Hell's Judgment back. Sick!
Kizame!
Kizame! Oh no. Okay, that needs to, like, stop. That needs to stop. Right now. Get the debuffs out. Stop it. He doesn't have, like, group nukes. I think he does, but honestly, even if he does, I think I'll still probably survive, so I'm not terribly concerned. Oh, that's right, Okunishi also has sap from her, Sorceress Hatred debuff. Okay, he lost the magic weakness. That's a bit unfortunate. Ooh, I like the looks of this. In fact, I like the looks of it enough that I'm gonna do this. That's some damage.
Kizame!
Because.
Gambara?
And then we'll might as well use it. Oh no! Boss absorb, I just control it by keeping his health low, or his grave low, so it's not the biggest deal. Let's get defense down on all of them, because why not? If we're using group attacks that will totally equal the split damage, then why not? Yeah, I've got plenty of decent stocks, I'm gonna use another one to help try to kill them much faster. So he has my Sorceress Intervention doing. It's down to 2 ticks left. So let's draw another lead. I got 6 left on it, not a problem. Do I really want to throw that when there's an orb counter on my head? Not really. Stop it.
Gone. Shizame!
Okay, he's gonna do a thing when he dips below half health. Uh-oh, my,
Shizame!
The regen fell off. He's all frozen right now, so... I'm close! I wanted to get it down below. Okay, I know what I can do. Okay, Rude, you can push him below half. There you go, buddy. Countdown, he does a thing in the good. Bad things happen. Fix it. I think he's gonna do that again when he dips below, like, 30, probably. What buffs exactly did I lose here? A bunch of them. Most notably my, Yeah, most notably I lost my, thingy-majig. Yeah, that's what it's called. Maleficum. That's what it is. Having to waste time ramping that back up is going to really stink. I don't want to have to. What's the time limit for this mission anyway? 90? I probably should have checked these things before I started. Ooh, a launch. Tyus, get in here. Do I want to burst now? Just so I can get my Maleficum ramped back up faster? Yeah, I kind of do.
Mario-kun.
He's gonna do a thingy-majig again later, but... I don't really care. Let's just, get this running again. And hop. Call his companions. Companions appear. Stop. I'm actually going to need 2 health potions here so that I can get rid of the Mux. Tag defense down on all of them, because why not?
Kizame!
Grand Spark, I'll take it. Ooh! Right, his LB buff fell off. His LB buff got deleted. That's, not good, and I don't like it at all. Yeah, gonna need to fix that right away. Thanks for takeoff. I don't think you are, because I don't think you're... Because I kind of doubt that you're gonna get another turn anytime this century, bud. Not gonna take the Kiena san. Yeah, the turn queue says to me that you're not gonna get a turn anytime this century, bud. Take the intersection first. Because it's great turn, instant turn. And I think at 29 he's going to do a thing again. So I kind of don't want to set up my buffs too quickly, because he'll probably just delete them again. Yep, there we go. Need to have Pinello come and fix that one more time. Hey, Ramza, get in here. Don't. Again, I don't want to take Apocalypse yet, because, I'd rather Pinello, get rid of the boss, get rid of the, female against first. Ow, stop it, by using her final evanescence. Hey! Ah, there we go, nice and clean. And, Rube, get your combination. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we like to see. Yeah, okay. You alighted and then you immediately got back in the air again? That's, fair, thanks. No, apparently that's a graphical glitch. He was still technically on the ground. Interesting. Yeah, I do still have my summon if I need to freeze you over. I don't think he's gonna do another thingy-majig, so I'm gonna dump Stunning Flash on him. No, it's probably even better to have Rude holding this call, because he could use the attack up more than Pinello could, but too late now. Yeah, I should have had Pinello and Ramtha swap their calls around, but Pinello and Rude, that is. Oh well, it doesn't matter, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. See? Watch. Watch it be fine. I do have another Shockwave pulsing left. Guess what I'm gonna do? If you guessed use it, you win nothing, because that was totally obvious to everyone. Have some more debuffs. On the house.
Magazine.
I had reversed the calls and had Machina's call on him. But that's okay. I think I've got this in the bag. Ooh, another one. Don't mind if I do. Stop. Get him, Pinello. Yeah. Actually, that did more than I expected. That was 10,000. I was not expecting Pinello to do that much with her brave attack. Oh, come off it. You're gonna do this one more time to me, huh? See ya, nerd! Oops. Ah! I screwed up the ending. Hold on, pretend. There we go, better. I did it! Yay! Professional!